children. We're all just hurt children inside.
Yep.
Crying out for their mothers. Lost children.
Lost children in this cosmic dance that we call adulthood.
Yeah.
But really, the immaturity of the human race is reflected in the immaturity of every human being, and is then reflected again in the immaturity of our lives.
Doesn't even make sense.
But when you really think about it, aren't we all just...
Whenever anyone says, when you really think about it, aren't we all, like, run for the hills.